State Auditor is launching an investigation into alleged mismanagement within the Waukee School District. The development comes after reports that the Chief Operating Officer Eric Rose used school money and property for personal use and fabricated time cards. Waukee Superintendent Cindy McDonald says she welcomes the review.